What? Tyrael's or Templar's might? Bro, unique sacred armor. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Just slam, he says. We're gonna have to ID it, man. Alright. Path of Diablo. Tyrael's might! Templar's might, dude. F. F! Alright, here we go. Slamming.
Slamming.
Two sockets. Rip. Close. Another unique amulet, dude. It's like the third one today. So we've had Nokazon, Crescent, and we've had Maras, right? Ooh, High Lords. Clean is Vex. I do need a Vex. Do not need Vex? Oh, okay. Don't need Vex. Sully said so. There we go. This is what happens when we listen to Sully, dude. That's why we can't have nice things. Skin of Viper Magi. Okay. F. Ariat's face. Dude, what is up with this? We're gonna slam the Ariat's right now, actually. See if we can get, three Sockies. Or just the regular Slayer, dude. And Dariel's Visage! Yes, dude! So it's a 925. Almost got him. Oh, Gull Rune, boys! Gull Rune! Alright, we're rolling for that, because everybody's gonna want that. Especially on a map like this, it's freaking 1100. Gull Rune! Wow. Alright. Here we go. Low rune? Holy frick, dude. Nice. Oh, yeah, dude. Let's go. Come on, RNG. This is it. Please. Sir rune? Holy frick, boys. I'm gonna freaking die of picking this up. Oh my god, a burr rune. Holy frick. And Geed's fortune? Bro. Okay, here we go. 2615 Geeds. Yay! Gull Rune!